music, being a good musician is and living your music is the ultimate goal. So, and that should be your goal, and that you should aim for that. And so technique, even like using your intellect, thinking, things like that, constructing your play should be always to aim to be a good musician and to express something, to give a sensation, to live your music. And because I encountered with some of them, especially for orchestra audition, when we have this obsession for perfection, for technical perfection, it becomes, in the end, it comes in the way of the music. If you focus is too much on technique, too oriented on technique or perfection, then actually you lose the depth. There is no depth. And so technique is only a mean to achieve music. It's not an end to itself. I expected what I found, which is students with a great level, very eager to learn new things, and also an amazing, like, I mean, they have an amazing conditions to work here. Lots of good harps, a good professor, Paivi Severdek, she's really great. She was the one who invited me, wanted to invite me there for this. The whole idea was to organize with the professor to come for five different times. And so the idea is to approach every aspect of the harp playing, but also the jobs that all of the students will have to maybe meet or do during their life as musicians. And so then after these five visits, they will be, I'm not saying they will be ready for anything, but at least they will have a more precise idea of where they can go. What is the thing they are? Because some people feel more drawn towards teaching, for example, some other more towards solo, or some other towards chamber music or orchestra. So they will have a clearer idea, I think, after these visits as to where to go.